song from my father, which is probably real appropriate about this time of the year. But this is one of Horace Silver's greatest things we will remember. And we'll feature Tiger Rogers on this. An interesting little fun fact, by the way. Y'all hear this right here? This is the bass intro. The group Steely Dan, Donald Fagen, their primary writer, and Walter Becker, they were big Horace Silver fans. And they sort of nicked this little intro for one of their biggest hits called Ricky Don't Lose That Number, if you recognize that intro. It's actually the intro from a song from my father by Horace Silver. Here we go, y'all. Thank you. y'all so much. We're going to leave you with this one, you know.